Welcome friends, in this video we will see the definition of voltage. Voltage is defined as the energy required to move a charged particle from higher potential to lower potential. When voltage is zero, the electron doesn't flow, right? There is no current flow. When voltage is zero, there is no current flow, or the electron does not move. When the voltage is zero, when you increase the voltage, what is happening? The electron is moving from higher potential to lower potential. Who is moving the electron? The applied voltage. Okay, voltage is a force which moves charged particle from higher potential to lower potential. Okay, now I will increase the battery voltage. Now we can see that the rate of flow of charges, it increases, or the movement of charge increases, again the current also it increases, right? Again, if I increase the voltage further, what will happen? Two things are happening. What are two things which are happening? The charge flowing rate, it increases. The rate of flow of charges, it increases, which leads to increase in current. Now, what does the definition of voltage say? The energy which is required to move a charged particle or a unit charge from higher potential to lower potential. Here you can see that the charged particles are moving from higher potential to lower potential because of the applied voltage. The electrons are moving from higher potential to lower potential. What is the use of this movement of electron? To do a work. What is the use of this electron? To do a work. You can see that a bulb is glowing because of the movement of electron. Okay, who is creating this movement of electron? Battery. Again, the applied voltage from the battery, it causes the electrons or the charged particle to move from higher potential to lower potential. Now, this is the definition of voltage. Thank you for watching this video. Kindly subscribe to the channel, and again we will meet in the next video. Thank you.